Go, nail it. Bad start, unlucky mate, but let's get stuck in. Left side. Still there. He's still there. Clear left. All right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right. Car left. Clear left. P4. Car right. Okay, Paul, the next car is Santos. Still there. He's still there. Clear right. So Santos in front is now 0.5. The leader has just done a 123.22, and the guy behind has just done a 122.78. Still there. Still there. Right side's clear. Behind, and the gap's now 1.1. That was a 122.89. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. Okay, Paul, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. On the exits, we can go faster here. P2, that's your fastest lap today. Left side. Clear left. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Okay, Paul, don't let this guy distract you. Clear left. Speed limit.
You've got 5 left to go.
Half distance. Fuel looks good. Pit exit's clear. You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 11 seconds. P9. Yellow flag. We'll be warned about track limits. The next car is Santos. Push, we can get this guy. right side. Yellow flag. Watch out. Still there. Right side's clear. To Santos behind is increasing. It's now 1.9 seconds. Seventh position. Two laps remaining. Sector 1 is 1.4 off the pace. One more lap to go. That last lap was a 123.25. P7, there's the checkered flag.
Great job, you did really well.